My personal favorite moment, you know, I won the Memorial Cup when I played for London in the OHL. That was huge. I had a lot of great memories there, and I think the next one might be when I was traded to Ottawa and here in my hometown from Columbus. That was a special day for me. It just so happened to be on Canada Day also this time last year. So, you know, in this career, in this game, you know, you can take so many positives out of it. It's hard to pick just, you know, just one moment.